guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back again with another video, and in this video I will tell you that how to make a beautiful attractive pot at home without going to market. So without any further ado, let's get started with our video. So first of all, you will need a pot for this. After getting the pot, you have to paint it with your favorite color. As you can see here in this video, I have used red color in this pot to paint. This pot I have used red color, but you can use any color of your choice. Then after your pot becomes perfectly dry, then you have to make the designs on it. Or if you don't want to make the designs, you can just paste the materials on it. There are different various materials available in the market, like pearls. Or if you are making designs only, then there are several designs for you. You can choose any of them, or you can just draw the flowers like me, as I have done. I have just drawn flowers and painted them in 4 colors, like as you can see in the video, white, yellow, green and orange. But you can use any color. In the middle of every flower I have used white color, and in the middle of white flower I have used orange color, because already the flower is white, and if we will do white in the middle also, then it will not look that much attractive. So after painting my flowers, when they are perfectly dried, I have just outlined them with black paint. And after all the detailing, all my detailing is done, I have just applied varnish with a paintbrush. So varnish is a liquid which is used for giving a shine to the object which you have made by your hand. Or if you don't want to apply the varnish, it's totally your choice, because varnish gives a very beautiful touch to your creativity. Or if you don't want to apply the varnish, it's your choice. So as you can see that how I have made the flowers on the pot with the paint brush. You can also make the flowers like this. So that was all in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and click the bell icon to see my upcoming videos. Bye.